Okay, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh.
Nearly!
Why was I expecting that to go better? I was actually expecting... Oh my god, they haven't seen Pigman's new outfit yet.
Well, they haven't seen Manly Man's new outfit either.
They haven't seen this. They haven't seen this monstrosity. I did not mean to do that. I was showing them the horrificness of Pigman.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Do the glitch. We found a glitch. Basically, you can taunt and change weapons as you're doing it, and this happens.
Hey, pig crap.
Look at his penis!
He freaking pig crap.
Did you see his penis while he's doing it? Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Oh my god! No! Stop it, pig man!
We're gonna try this again.
Are we trying this again?
Yeah, you gotta move a little bit closer.
How did my car start breaking?
Because you threw,
I threw a Molotov at it. Shut up.
You gotta move a little bit closer.
A little closer this time. Okay, there you go. Let's do it.
Okay. Ah! Oh, I bounced off!
It worked!
I bounced
off! Probably a lot better on your screen, considering everything is lagging.
What happened on your screen?
That frame rate, oh yeah. You sort of just landed on me and, like, just fell over. That's all it was.
Oh, I landed on the bonnet and then flew a mile away.
Okay, do we actually want to go do something in this episode?
We can either do a mission, some free roam, or do something like, one of witching again.
What missions have we got and what would we do for one of witching?
Not one of witching. Hang on, I can't open my phone. oh god damn it, I'm pressing up! That's why I can't open the phone.
We have so many freaking missions. I think we should get through some of these, honestly.
The last three.
Zemos, Shaundi, Angel, or Kinsey.
The last three are DLC. The last three are DLC, so.
Shaundi, Angel, or Kinsey.
I like Kinsey because, computers and awesome reasons, video games. You know, oh, and we're right here. And we're right here anyway. Dude, we're right here.
Oh,
just turn around.
Okay, well that's it. Didn't we spawn in Angel's place or is this Kinsey's place?
This is Kinsey's place.
Boxes.
Oh, okay.
Boxes.
Oh, I've got a Fanta, by the way. If you hear me drinking, that's what it is.
I'll be right over.
Yeah, we did not need to know that, Rook. We do not care about your beverages.
This video is not at all sponsored by Fanta. It's Fruit Twist, by the way. My favorite flavor. It's pretty good.
Oh, why? Because he's so quiet. Pigman's really quiet.
Do you have anything on the Deckers?
Not yet.
Okay, then what have you been doing since you got out?
Power level. I like the way most of the game's budget was invested in hair physics in this game. So I wrote a program that tracks the user's
physical location while they're logged on. And Pigman's ears. That's just bowler hats and hair physics. Awesome.
Oh god, his glasses! I forgot about his glasses. I love his glasses so much.
I took off Pigman's glasses and I'm seeing his horrific, dead, soulless eyes. What the hell?!
Oh my god! Who's driving? I'm shooting!
It's me. Okay, am I driving through the red things or am I dying?
What am I doing? This is amazing!
Why is this happening? We're freaking Tron right now. I don't want to be Tron. The last movie sucked. Oh god, okay, so do not drive through the fire things.
Whoa! It's called the
steering wheel. Pigman, you amazing badass, you. Okay, what the hell do I do? How do I not go into
I gotta shoot the tanks.
Just ride on the walls? You ever driven a motorcycle before? Do you shoot the tanks? Of course.
I gotta shoot the tanks, I think so, anyway.
I don't have any weapons. Ah, crap, I flew through the fire, I'm sorry.
They're exploding every time I shoot a tank, so I guess I do. Oh, it gives us 2 seconds.
More seconds for it.
Yeah, we get 2 seconds every time I destroy a tank.
I'm seconds by driving through all the fire, but you know. Over this way. This is amazing. Why
I can charge up shots.
How does Saints Row link to friggin' Tron?
I can charge up shots.
It's weird being a normal human for once.
This is not what normal humans look like. What?
Well, I don't know what world you've been living in.
What was that? That was like the... That was... What?
Wait, that was the whole mission?
That was the whole mission.
Is that like a mini... Oh, I think they're still introducing us to mini games. That's what it is.
Oh.
Mm.
So we can play that any time.
So professional right now?
Yeah. Huh? We probably should have finished these first. So we can play that any time, because that's cool. That was quite a nice...
I freaking hope so. Yeah, we spawned right by one. Okay, next mission, I guess. What do we want to do here?
I want to do snatch, because prostitutes.
Okay.
Let's take a limo as well.
I'm okay with this.
Let's take this limo.
Zemos, that was...
Oh, it's Zemos! Oh, yeah!
You want me to swing by instead?
It's auto-tune, Jesus.
God damn it, every time!
Oh my god, I'm in a civilian's car. Oh, you ruined it.
Okay. We're going. We got a limo, we gotta go. This is the slowest vehicle
in the
game.
Wait, what exactly are we doing? I kind of don't listen to the cutscenes anymore.
Neither do I. I don't do it in any games at all.
Look at Pigman. Why did I change him?
Can you get in the back?
He's so disgusting.
Can you get in the back?
Am I an important celebrity?
Clearly not.
I'm not an important celebrity, damn it. God damn it, one day I'll achieve my dreams of being a horrific pig with
What if you actually do? What if Pigman becomes world famous? Like in real life, not in Takes
Why would he? Why would he ever?
Because it's like
I'm just gonna create him in every video game ever now. Is that what I'm gonna do?
Obviously. Also, Manly Man got a new outfit, and he's kind of not Manly Man now. He's like non-manly man, non-manly manly man.
He's kind of like
he's non
dressing gown.
Hang on a second. I gotta look at him. So he's like non-manly manly man. That's what we're calling him from now on. It's quite a mouthful, but you gotta say it every time you say his name. It's non-manly manly man.
I'm just going to shoot you in the face and be done with it. Why are we so far away from Zemos? Do you wanna skip to where they're Lovely.
Okay, I'm skipping it now. Okay.
Sorry, I wanted to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry about that, I'm drinking. So good.
So am I. I'm just holding W and drinking.
Oh, God. Look, you're gonna run over a black man, that's not acceptable yet. Or that guy.
What?
At least he was white.
What's that supposed to mean? Huh?
Because it's not racist.
White men.
Yes.
So do I, actually. I have something against everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Except you, Bay.
Oh. I love you too.
I love Pigman as well.
I have nothing against Pigman or Manly Man.
And they're not real people, so.
What? How dare you? Oh crap, I can't put a gun to your head in this game.
You just hold it above the fucking limo. Oh, that might be a gang op. Oh no, we can't do it off camera. Never mind.
You son of a bitch!
Did you see that drift?
Oh yeah, head into. Zemos lives in a freaking car wash. No, Zemos.
Here we go.
Zemos.
Well, this is a nice car.
Look at this. Wash and waxed, 3% off. That's amazing. Oh my god, let's just get in there before we go and kill other people. Oh my.
Hey, Zemos.
Really?
Don't wait the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Pigman looks so happy.
For a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
What is this?
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the
pussy. Did he just smell a cigarette?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if the Saints are gonna
report,
we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build
this is actually I'm listening to this one.
Winter sisters at the same
time.
Sounds good.
Please stop doing up close shots of Pigman. I'm not okay with this. Okay. Oh my. We got a timer?
I'm taking this.
Okay, fine.
Oh, it's quite fast, actually. God damn it! Out of everyone I could have hit, I hit the cop.
I would have assumed he would have shot you regardless of whether you hit him or an innocent civilian, honestly.
No, that's only in GTA.
Again,
Saints Row cops.
No one really cares about innocent civilians.
Saints Row cops don't care, but in GTA they would. We've been playing a lot of GTA recently.
Okay. Oh my god, I haven't been.
The hoes have been taken, go rescue them.
For like the last 2 weeks.
The hoes have been rescued, go.
Wait, photo op, we gotta do that first. Okay. Ah, oh god, we should probably not shoot everyone. Hey, I've got a shotgun and it wants to meet you. Oh, I completely missed. I am so sorry. Oh god, they're killing their own people. God damn it, right, get in my thing.
You gotta kill that guy.
What are they doing? Oh, is he not dead? Clearly not. Ah! Careful. Did I get in? Do you have to honk?
Wait, oh, I think you have
Hello?
To... You have to recruit them, I think. Yeah. Ah!
Oh, like Zed?
Yeah, I just recruited them. I recruited them.
Get on in, come on!
There's not enough seats!
I recruited one.
Hey, I'd like to get one, please.
I recruited... I recruited two of them. I'll take this car.
Are you not seeing this?
Oh. No. Okay, I got two of them. You've got one of them.
Around in his own bonnet. Oh my god.
There's no cop there for me.
Oh, that was amazing.
Morningstar on your ass.
I haven't played this game in so long that everything is getting to me.
Yeah.
Oh, that was just, that was beautiful. Get out of my goddamn way. I'm laughing at glitchy policemen. God, really? Move. Move. Right now. Right now. Out of my way. Out of my way, man, woman. Alright, here we go. I freaking hate pillars, man. Pillars just suck. Can we call in any friends to help out? Because I'm not liking
this. Oh! Pillar.
No, we can't. Damn it.
Sex
okay,
dolls. Sex dolls. Sex dolls.
Can you only call in friends if, like, if you're in free roam?
Because
that
sex
kind
dolls.
Of defeats the point of having friends. Oh, I think I may have just killed one of the people. Okay, I got it. Let's move.
It.
No, what am I doing? It. Yeah, I'm not even sure if this is female. Get in the car. Come on.
Waxing that ass since 1975.
She's in freaking... There we go.
Waxing that ass since 1975. What is this one doing? This one just got out of my car and sat down on the ground and is just staying there.
One of them just started sitting in the crossfire because I changed vehicle by accident. They're just standing there doing nothing.
I need you here.
I don't think they like Pigman very much. I think they wanted to go a manly man. I'm kind of upset. I mean, why wouldn't you want a piece of the pig? I mean, I don't understand. Where are we going now? Can I get in your car? I want to have
sure.
a... I want to get in your car.
Why do you hose her? She's okay. T-posing!
She's like... What? You're just gonna leave us here? You didn't even do anything.
And the other one's sitting on the ground over there.
Just getting shot at. They're like, at least we made it, I guess.
We've just
I
left them
we
with all of the
do
morning
this in
stuff.
One run, because I'm pretty sure like at least 50.
No, I didn't have another marker. It didn't have another marker.
Really?
Yeah, you could only pick up three.
Oh my god.
There were only three there.
And
we got all
we
of them.
We need to stop ramming everyone we meet. That's not an innuendo.
Oh!
An innuendo! Yeah.
Go recruit them, go recruit them.
Get the hell in, goddammit. Come on, I've recruited one, that's all we need. We can just screw the other
Yeah, we might as well take him.
Home.
We might as well take him. Take him!
Him, I'm not okay with this. I'm so ready for a change. Head on in, come on. Okay, there we go.
Ah!
I got... Really? Are you freaking serious? I needed that car for delivering those fantastic people with perfect morals. Right, there we go. Kill that. What the... Everyone's just getting run over and I don't understand. I jumped in the passenger seat.
Yeah, because I was already getting in.
Alright. Oh yeah, you can aim when you're a passenger. Okay, that makes sense. I keep forgetting how this game works. We need to play it more, man. We need to get off the GTA bug. I don't know what I'm talking about. I kind of feel really drowsy. Oh my god. Ever since that cop, I'm feeling lightheaded. Jesus Christ, that was
I can't
hilarious.
Take a shortcut
okay,
down
how
here.
Are we gonna...
That sucks.
That's because you were meant to go the other way, you silly little man. They just didn't care, they just sort of sat there. I guess that is their job. Right, there we go.
Look at the sign, waxing that ass since 1975.
Oh, nice, go join. Big man's amazing. Oh my god, we're not getting much cash for this. Like, I get more cash in, like, friggin' waiting around for a few minutes.
Yeah.
$71 per hour, yay! Right, snatch. Are we doing another mission? I mean, these aren't exactly long.
Why not?
Yay, okay.
That's
what
happens
mission?
When you fire
haven't we done yet? Oh, what is this one?
Insurance fraud.
I can- Oh, oh, I love this one. I remember this from a thing.
Thing?
I'm always ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
I think I can handle myself.
Come to my gym and we'll see.
Can I call in my car? We're not using our own cars and I feel weird.
Okay, fine.
I can't call in my own car. Really? Freaking the one time we have a chance. Oh well. You can do the photo op if you want. I'll find a car for us. There's another limo. Or a really cool car. But a limo. Or
no
cool
use
car.
Complaining.
What car is this? This is a bootlegger. No, it's a Sovereign. Never even heard of it. Get the hell in. 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 Okay, where are we going? This way. Wrong way. Oh well, doesn't really
Something
matter.
Wrong
Can we just
eyes?
Take this? Does this get us there? Am I going the right way? I'm really confused. Oh yeah, okay, the minimap changed. I'm doing a U-turn. Freaking great. I'm in a restricted zone. Dude, we kind of went into
We got the army on us. Good job.
Well, that went well. Okay, I guess that's why...
You are the worst driver. No, seriously. In every game that we let you drive, you suck.
I'm not even that bad at driving, it's just I always mess up.
Oh my god.
I'm not that bad, I just always mess up. Wait, how? How are we supposed to take a flying helicopter?
Not that.
No DOC, goddammit.
It doesn't matter, we're not even in a mission yet.
Let's
take that guy in the face.
Let's take this, we're taking this. I killed the guy,
You wanna make a fuss? What are you
doing? I've already taken it. Go, go, go. Oh god, you get the freaking gun.
No, I don't have it. I can't... Hang on, I couldn't shoot.
Get the hell in then.
Wait, ow.
Dude, what was
that? Now we can shoot.
Oh right, you had to be in that thing. Right, let's do this. Why did we jump straight into the goddamn military base?
Why did you jump?
That was an idea.
Damn it, you're driving again!
I have no wheel. It's not my fault this time.
You trying to injure me?
Oh, that was lucky. Oh my god, I
Should I shoot down the chopper? Yes! It's an attack chopper!
You're forgetting we have the army on us. This thing can't barely drive. Why did we take it? I've got one tire left. One.
Because it's got a gun on it.
One tire. Oh my god. I like how as soon as we get to Angel, we're just going to get left alone. That's just how it works.
I can't shoot at anything.
Go on. Come on. Do these things have guns on them? No. Okay, fine. Right, here we go. We're almost there now. I like how we're, we usually edit out things, but as soon as we get a friggin' gun turret, we're just like, screw it. Record everything, kill everyone. another one? Should we take it? Ah, we're almost there.
I've already, destroyed it.
Oi, I'm kind of in a giant car chase here, civilians. Would you please exit the area? Can you just all go home? Please.
Tax chopper!
We don't need you. Oh my god, how are you meant to drive this thing? Jump!
My body is freaking out over here. Oh my god! Oh god! It's horrible! It's horrible!
What's happening to you? I'm going to die! Oh my freaking god. I'm controlling an army man to make him shoot people. Please, get him.
Oh my god. That was the worst thing I've seen in my entire life.
What happened?
I can't even explain, man. You're gonna just have to watch.
We need a car. We need a freaking car. I found the it's already on fire. Love
to win. I'm driving away.
I'm going to assume that one wasn't my fault. Should we just run? It's probably easier to just run.
Kind of already am. Oh, the chopper's chasing me. Chopper is chasing me!
Okay. Oh, dude, SWAT car with gun. SWAT car with gun.
Dude, the chopper's chasing me. I don't really care at this point.
I don't really care. I'm just gonna go to the objective. It's fine.
So am I. I'll meet you there.
Dude, this thing is more powerful than the army vehicles, and it's a SWAT car. Right, here we go. I'm there.
That work?
I don't think you need to be here.
Oh, thank God for that. Seriously, though, Manly Man was freaking out. I mean, not Manly Manly Man.
Pig Man. Pig Man. Pig Man. No. Put that away. Remind me of what Kilbane took from
me. Keeps me focused. Hey, whatever works for you, man. I'm just saying, I like my place to have some working heat.
So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness the luchadors will capitalize.
That's why I'm wearing these clothes.
Unless you harden up, kill me. But don't worry.
Even though I'm free, I'm still crushing my genitals.
By making you experience the worst pain imaginable.
Oh my god.
Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Look at Pigman's eyes, he's so terrified all the time. God, that's why he wears his glasses and bowler hat. Okay, phew.
Ragdoll?
Seriously?
Oh, I can fly!
Oh my god, I rammed my face. Goodbye, Manly Man. I'm gonna go and assault a cop. Or ram myself into a bin. Do not want me, cop. Do not want me. God damn it. I just got $115 from tripping over for no reason.
Yeah,
they keep dodging Pigman.
Ow! That one hurt. What is this guy?
He was doing it for like 5 minutes straight. Oh my god. Let's actually go do something worthwhile but slamming our
heads. Woo! I went high!
We have a timer, dude. We need to get some big ones pretty quick. Let's get onto the motorway.
I got a pretty good big, a pretty big one. Oh, ow! Idea.
We gotta get
I got adrenaline! I got adrenaline!
How does that do?
I don't know! I can fly!
I'm going to the motorway! Goodbye! Freaking love this.
Dude, I can fly!
Right, where have we got to go? Where is this objective marker?
What objective marker?
Do you not have objective markers?
Yeah, I do.
This car is like the only car that makes noise in the entire game. What the hell? It's like really freaking angry as well.
I'm gonna go to the other one. I'm gonna go to the other one.
I just got a lot of money for slamming my head through a wall.
What's the objective marker?
Picture this. An intersection. Dude, you have to get here. Cars are going so freaking fast.
I'm in the other one.
Hi.
Oh yeah, they go fast here as well.
Oh my god. Okay. I don't understand how you get giant combos, because I'm only getting like $2,000 a piece.
Truck.
Or you could just run over my top. That was a good one. I didn't even do anything. Oh.
I got adrenaline.
I just got $32,000 from one.
How?
$32,000 from a single one. I just didn't even do anything. That wasn't even me. I just stood in the road and got hit 4 times in a row. Oh my god, look at that guy.
We're nearly there.
Oh! I'm flying. I'm literally flying. Pigman, this is your dream. Keep it up. Oh my god. I love this game. I'm out of adrenaline, really. That sucked. Okay. Oh, we don't have weapons. I was going to explode that thing and then die.
Holy
shit! Okay. Well, that could happen. That works too. Oh, damn it, I flew over the place I wanted to.
We're nearly
to
there.
Maybe I can just ra- huh?
I got it. Dude, I got it. I got 5,000 in that one.
We get to use the rest of the time? Ah, damn it, I wanted to keep ramming my head into walls.
I like that
really
one.
Really not getting much money from this. Yeah, I really like that one.
Dude, you're getting more than I am.
That's because I have DLC, and I don't know how to turn it off.
Yeah, but stop, you're complaining. You're getting way more money than I am.
I'm not complaining. Just saying, I get more money than I do. I get much less money than I do from the hourly cash thing. Okay, what's the next mission? Do we do Shaundi's one now that we've done all of theirs?
Yeah, sure.
Because this is a pretty interesting mission, then. Hey, oi. What the hell are you doing?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, what did I do?
A party? We're throwing a fucking party now!
Party? I didn't... Shit. Pierce?
Oh, I am gonna kill him!
Oh, hold on, Shaundi. You're not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything. Not until I talk to him.
I blame Pierce.
Right? Fine.
Oh, okay, so does Shaundi.
Okay, there we go. We're done now. Now we can go.
We're going to the freaking... Come on, we have so many... They said flat? Are we going to the freaking flat? We have so many better apartments than that now. God damn it, let's take the best car in the world.
We won't be having a party at the flat, we'll be at the Saints HQ.
Pigman said flat. Oh my god, the security guard... Oh, I thought he was trying to punch
me.
Never mind.
It's a penthouse. Dude, it's a penthouse. So...
Do you want to do a blub 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 moment?
Blub 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 blub.
Blub.
Okay.
How do you think it's going?
Pretty well. What about you?
Yeah, same. Yeah. There's a bus here. Do we take the bus? I'll take that as a no. Dude, it's the...
Yes! I'm gonna get it. Hang on. You keep that, because that can be customized. That can be customized, like, really well. But I'll take...
The Coffin 1 or the Titan?
What you're in. And I'm gonna get the sweeper, okay? Sweeper's nearly dead. Why did you blow up the sweeper?
No, I blew up me.
Oh, were you using this?
How?
I rammed another car and it exploded.
Oh yeah, that's probably what happened to the scrubber.
Let's find a garage.
Yeah.
To store these. I think I'm going to explode, by the way.
Where's the nearest garage?
I'm taking a look over here. I like how much we change from when we're recording to just going places.
Yeah.
I just went past the marker, that was close. I almost activated the mission.
Wait, Han, I might be able to park it in the garage and save it.
Will you sign your mugshot?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Test. Okay, I found a saint. No, I found the wrong one. I'll be slowly getting to you.
Okay, yeah, I can go down
because
to the
garage. Because I don't
want to crash
it, because I'm pretty sure next hit I'm dead and I have cops.
Saved it.
You have cops.
I've saved it, yeah. We share the notoriety, don't we?
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Even when we're in the same car? Not in the same car?
Yeah, because like, sometimes I'll shoot someone across the map and then people will start shooting at you. Right, I've saved mine.
Yeah, that's right.
So I'll wait for you.
Do you want to just come back up the cutscene?
Yeah.
I'm driving like a normal human. Driving like a normal human. Went the wrong way, like a normal human. Oh god, I'm being hit. Can you actually park this?
Yeah, you just go and press E.
No, I mean, can this be stored?
Yeah, because I stored
one. Oh my god, it can.
I stored one in my single player thing.
Let me know when we're coming back in.
Okay, we'll just go blah blah blah
now. Not now. Blah 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 blah. But we just stored some amazing freaking vehicles, so
blub,
hopefully
blub,
we can... No! Pigman!
Blub,
Pigman,
blub,
that
blub.
Is the worst thing you can do to anyone. Oh my god, that must have been freaking horrific. I am so sorry to any policeman who might have just had some PTSD from that.
Blub, blub, blub.
God damn it, Pierce.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure it sounds bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Nice.
Oh, Shaundi, we can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse.
No offense, brother.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
Oh, do we have to censor any of this? I don't think there's been anything we don't have to censor
no,
yet, right?
No, it's only if there's a nipple.
Maybe pig. I might need to censor Pigman, but you know.
It's only if there's a nipple.
My God. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. What about Pigmans? Do we have to censor those?
Yes. No one wants to
I'm
see
so
that.
I'm so worried someone will come into the room right now. This is bad. God. Is that a gun?
Uh-oh.
Clearly that's a gun.
Is that a gun or are you just happy to see me? Ha!
No!
I got the joke before you did. I got the joke before you did.
Not on my end. Not on my end. Screw you, chat lag. I win.
I'm gonna have to shoot all of these people.
Big man just did a dodge roll.
These hoes ain't hoes. These hoes ain't hoes.
Is that the name of the mission? What?
That's what he just said. He went, oh shit, these hoes ain't hoes. Oh my god! I just saw Pigman dive.
I don't know which one is a friend and which one isn't.
I just saw Pigman dive onto the screen and take out a woman.
I'm killing saints. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna throw this woman over the hill. Over the hell? Over the hill. Oh my god, I thought she was gonna make it. Oh, that was upsetting. Are you an enemy? You're an enemy. Okay, I'll bite your neck because I need help. Goodbye. Which one is a saint, which one isn't? This is weird. Oh, thanks for saving the loot. Thanks for saving my loot. I needed that loot.
I saw Pigman dive onto my screen and take out some woman dressed like a... What are you doing? She's just standing out here on her phone while all of this happens.
Who?
This... Come here.
I don't see anyone. Where are you? Yeah, so, Mom, there's kind of a gang fight going on here. Can you come pick me up?
I see him! Over there! A little help up here!
Oh my god. Anyway, where is everyone? I didn't mean to punch
I'm
you!
Coming.
You're not an enemy!
That
I'm sorry!
Well.
I'm so sorry! Who went down? Was it you or Pierce?
Thanks, boss!
I got him. It was Pierce.
Okay, cool. Ah! Z-Mox, no!
For you, Johnny.
Pierce, where did you
come from? Don't look at me! This is all from Z's Black Book! Well, but
can I say is that you?
What the hell? I was doing really a takedown! How rude! Pigman, I don't think you wanted to stop Pigman from doing- oh,
I was gonna ask you the
he was having
thing.
Such a good time! Douche!
Thanks.
I'm just doing the fist takedown, it's not much easier.
What? What?
Never a dull
moment. God damn
it! Is this the glitch that was happening to you?
What glitch?
When, like, he sways his body side to side. Yeah, that was happening to me as well.
I like how you can just run past them and push them. Like, you don't even have to fight them. You can just sort of just push. Ugh. I freaking love the takedowns. They're so amazing. No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do a running one, so I didn't have to press things. God damn it, I don't actually want to play. Who would actually want to play?
Thank you.
God damn. Quick time events. There we go. This door is not open, but it's open.
This door is not
confused.
A door.
Oh, what's this? I found a sniper. Oh my god.
Snipers?
Get up here.
Yeah, I got one.
I got a sniper. Like a real sniper.
Yeah, we gotta take out these snipers.
Shot whoever did that.
That was me.
I can't see any. Oh, there's one up there.
They're all aiming at me. Follow the lasers.
Why did they have to wear the outfit when they're not even coming to the party?
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, what?
We're clear.
You just shot an angel. I'm pretty sure you're going to hell.
Me? It was. Yeah. I didn't hear anything you said. I just heard I'm pretty sure you're going to hell.
That's not something you want to zoom in on. Yeah, let's, sorry, YouTube.
What did
we
you
to
do?
Put an age rating on this video?
Yeah, I'm guessing. I'm guessing we do.
Restore the power. Come on, Pigman, you can do it. I said, what? That's not how you turn on power. That's how you flood your house. Busy, but okay.
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
You don't say.
So it's over? I should Thank have known you. A few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What the?
What the? Who actually stops their sentence like that? Normally you're interrupted. But no, he just goes, what the?
Maybe he got shot, but like...
Oh!
This guy's
oh yes!
Are you freaking serious? I've got an RPG in this woman.
So am I.
Here, take an RPG.
I just took down a helicopter.
Oh, hi, heli. I didn't see you there. How are you doing? You enjoying the party? Oh my god, that was cool. Right. Where's the guy on his phone? I kind of want to nuke him. Are you serious? Are you serious?
Oh, I kind of already killed him.
I'm just trying to nuke a guy on his phone. Jesus Christ. Are there more helis? It still says destroy helis. You almost got me off the roof, man. You have to friggin' stop right now. Who's down?
Me!
Oh, you kind of went through. You went through the window.
I know.
Oh my god. Are you serious?
Okay, we'll go get the helicopters.
Where are the helis?
Right here.
There's gotta be one up here. There it is. I missed. Still missed. No, I actually got another. Where's the other one? You dropped a heli on my face.
It's my fault.
Yeah, it is. Shut up.
I'm gonna rocket jump.
God, we've been playing too much TF2.
I rocket jumped! Oh dear.
Just do that.
Oh god, it wasn't a good idea.
Windows could be damaged.
Dude, I rocket jumped.
Everything and only the windows get damaged.
I rocket jumped off the edge.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Hooker assassins! They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us.
Oh, I finished my Fanta.
We're done here.
I finished my drink. What the hell, bro?
Okay.
Relax. We only need one of them.
How rude.
Viola, your son is...
What the hell did...
But it's not too late.
Okay.
There's he just killed his... Okay, fine. I'm okay with that. One less enemy for us to deal with.
I guess.
The sky. You feel me?
I want another Fanta, but I don't have any more. That was my last can of Fanta.
I have a lot of drinks. Accepted. I win.
Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Nice.
Those were the. That he's wearing the worst outfit ever. Now we get some good amount of money.
I can't believe these omissions. How was that? That was just. No one else.
Helicopter! Gunship! Let's go get it.
No one else.
We're getting it right now. We're getting it right now.
Yes. Yeah. Wait, we have a veto. Why are we so happy about this?
Because that's DLC and we're not allowed to use it.
God damn. We can use this, right?
Yeah, that's our DLC. The helicopter isn't
I'm
DLC.
I'm floating. Oh, no, I'm not.
I'm floating.
Why do we have just a tiny pool and then a giant pool? What is the point of the tiny pool? Hey. No. Wait. Don't do this. I want a vehicle sub. Ow. Oh, I still want a vehicle serve.
I'm trying. Sorry. I genuinely didn't mean to.
Building. You launched me off. I'm alive.
How did you live?
I freaking lived through that. I took half damage. That did not kill me for some reason. They have missiles.
Oh my god, they have rapid missiles. They have rapid fire missiles.
Oh my freaking god, this is the best day of my life.
Just get on.
I'm trying to get on the freaking wing, man. Okay, fine. Fine. That's not the right button.
He pressed F, didn't
your
you?
Your amazing gunship. Yeah, I did. Okay, I like how cops are just shooting at us and we're just still here.
Hand yes, second.
I get control over the weapons. Hell yeah. I get the guns.
I haven't been doing upgrades.
Hell yeah.
I haven't been doing, like, any upgrades.
Me neither. Let's cut that out as we do it.